So once you figure out the note C here, you know where the C's are all over the fretboard. So you know you're searching for a C here, you could play the C.